society is in the environment that you are employed. If the society is constantly frustrating, you then increase the method that you are most familiar with. When that fails, you go into the state of anxiety. Now, once you're scared, of course, that further disables you because your thinking process is not as clear. Once you are frightened, then primitive urges come. I want to run away. I just want to get out of the fight. I don't know what. People in their attempt to control anxiety do all things. And much of that becomes the political thing. We'll be right back.
feel that everybody could, if pressured enough, become and have a psychotic episode.